Hey guys, so I'm gonna be vlogging today. I just didn't plan on this, but why not? I just got back home from my fourth. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. It's my fourth day of school. I just got home and I have PE last period, so that's why I look so sweaty. But it's Friday night, you know? So it's supposed to get exciting. And I just got back home from school. I just ate a snack. This is a yogurt, and it's the activity one. This is my favorite flavor, it's the black cherry one. It's so good. Over here we have mom, she's cleaning, and we are planning on redoing the cupboards. So we are gonna be redoing our cupboards ourselves, and I'm really excited. We've been planning on doing this. We've lived in our new house for almost a year now. Yeah, a year. And it'll be a year in October, and we've been wanting to redo our cupboards for a while, so this is super exciting. And
you're gonna help me empty all the cupboards?
Yeah, I'm gonna help my mom empty, which is lots of fun. And I have some homework to do. I have like two sheets of math homework.
And you know what else I wanna do?
Yeah?
Go swimming.
Yeah, we should go swimming. That would be lots of fun. So that's the plan for right now, and I'll update you guys later. So I'm currently doing homework, and it's the fourth day of school. Thanks, mother. So now I'm eating pizza because it's delicious and delectable. So this is the paint that we're gonna be using for the kitchen, like the paint kits. They're from Home Depot. That's what they look like. And if you guys want to see like an entire behind the scenes, you can go check out our family vlog channel. We do it together and it's lots of fun. So go check it out.
Oh. Well, they need to know the name.
And it's called the Seven Henrys because there's seven of us. And
you can just link it down below.
Yeah, links down below. I'm currently in the car and we're heading to the store because my bed is like a rock. Like,
because we're getting apple chips.
So we're getting apple chips, those like freeze-dried ones. Ellen, keep your eyes on the road. Yeah, so they're baked apple chips and they taste really good, and they sell those like a huge bag at Costco, so we're gonna go get that. And then we're going to Walmart because my mattress, like, it's not that bad, but like I feel like I'm sleeping on a rock. So I'm gonna go and get one of those like memory foam mattress toppers, and then we're gonna play some tunes. Okay, so I'm going to react to Taylor Swift's new song, Look What You Made Me Do. I have heard a lot of mixed reactions about it, so I hope it's good. I mean, I'm not like the largest fan of Taylor Swift, but you know, her music's not bad, so I'm gonna try it out. Sounds like a Disney song.
Like your little games, don't your tilted stage.
This sounds like a song I would write and then think it's dumb.
You rhyme how you
I hope the beat like drops.
Like you, but ins and yours is look what you made me do. Look what you made me do.
Okay.
What you just made me do.
Now my question is like, what did she really do? Like, I know she deleted her Instagram and her Twitter and her Tumblr, which is a lot because, you know, like, I don't know, she had a lot of followers on there. But maybe that's like what she was talking about, like, look what you made me do.
I think so. I think she did that, like, I'm dead.
But like, why is she trying to like recreate her image? Like, I feel like she had a pretty good thing going. I don't know. I'm not like a hater. I'm probably gonna get so many like, you're such a hater comments, but honestly, I'm not very impressed with song. I feel like it sounds like something that a Disney Channel, like the producer would write a song for the Disney Channel show and then it would like be published. Like this is that type of song and that's what it sounds like to me. I didn't hear the beat drop at all. Like I was like, oh wait, was that it?
That
like,
was the beat drop.
That, I don't know, it just sounded kind of lame. Just also don't get why she's saying, look what you made me do. Like what did you really do? I don't, my favorite song from her is Wildest Dreams. I think
I
that
like
one.
Style. My favorite one's Style.
Style's good too.
And all this time, how good do you know? What's that song?
You Belong With Me.
That's, oh, You Belong Me. That's like, yeah, all of her like classics are like fine. They're really good. They bring me back to the good old days, which was like 4 years ago. But so I'm only 14. But I don't know, I just wasn't, out of 10 stars, I'd rate this song a
nothing.
A four. So I just got this one right here, and yeah, I think this is the one my sister has, and it's so good. I'm so excited, and yeah, it's also not that bad price, so that's good. Oh, this is how it's gonna be for the next like couple of weeks.
I love watermelon.
Oh, you are
talking.
Turn.
Talking.
And my dad is swole.
Anyway.
Good morning, everyone. I'm looking so good today. Like, it is. I wake up like this. Like, there's this green stuff all over my face because it's like this, like, overnight face mask thing. Anyway, so that's why I look green. And then I slept so good last night. Like, my mattress topper did a great job. And I hung out with my friends last night. And we just literally talked the entire time, so there wasn't really much to vlog. But today we're redoing my kitchen, which is super exciting. And I'm excited to do that. So, yeah. Also, I edited and watched my Taylor Swift clip. And I feel like I really come off as if, like, I am a legit hater of her. And honestly, like, it's just the song wasn't my favorite, and so I thought I would just put my honest opinion out there. It does also remind me so much of the song, like, I'm Too Sexy for My Shirt. I don't know, I've heard some other people say that. But that's what it reminded me of. And then also, oh yeah, I, like, was listening to the song more after I filmed that clip. And obviously it's, like, not the worst song I've ever heard. But it's just not my favorite. But it is, I will give credit to Taylor Swift because the song is so catchy. Like, it kept on getting stuck in my head after I was done playing it. But yeah, so anyway, I'm not a complete hater of her. Like, she still has good music. And yeah, so I thought I would just clear that up.
I am about to do my makeup and then I think I'm gonna end this vlog, but I thought I would film my makeup just because, you know, just do like a miniature everyday makeup routine. So yeah, let's just get right into this. My face is so red, and it's because I did that facial mask, and it's very intense, like, it's very drying, and it's supposed to, like, clear all your acne, which it does for me, but it makes my skin so red, so I can only do it, like, twice a week. Anyway, so that's why my face looks like I'm sunburnt, but I always start off with my Mario Badescu spray and this stuff, because this is where it's at. And this is my Dream BB Fresh 8-in-1 Beauty Perfector by Maybelline. This one's pretty good. So my beauty blender is now damp, and I'm just gonna go blend this into my face. Then I'm gonna take this super fluffy brush, and I'm just gonna go in and lightly bronze my face and just kind of sweep that powder all over just to make me look more tan and to kind of set the other face makeup. So I like more of a natural looking highlight. This one's pretty good, and I like how gold it is because I prefer more of a gold tone highlight. Now I'm going to take my new e.l.f. brow pencil. I got this yesterday when I was at Walmart, and this is $2, and I tried it out kind of, and it seemed really good, so I'm going to try it again today, and hopefully it works well. Okay, so now for what I normally do for eyeshadow is just I use bronzer, so I'm going to be using the Hoola one, because I feel like this is the most pigmented one when you're going to be using it for eyeshadow, and it's pretty, so. And then I'm taking a little bit of a Subculture palette. This palette, I don't know why it gets so much hate because I really like it. And there is like fallout, but it's like kind of like the same amount of fallout as the Modern Renaissance blend, so.
So this is my everyday makeup. I normally wear this to school, like when I'm just going to the mall, or yeah, just like on a daily basis, I wear this normally. I also normally just wear concealer instead of the BB cream, but today my cheeks were so red, and so I put on the BB cream. I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. It was a lot shorter than I planned on them being. Actually, I don't even know how long this vlog was. Anyway, but the main focus of this vlog was me reacting to Taylor Swift's new song, and I know that I probably came off like a hater, but I promise, I know it wasn't my favorite song, and so yeah, just thought I would put my opinion out there, and that's about it. So I'll see you guys in my next vlog. I plan on trying to vlog more because why not? Anyway. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Bye.